I think a lot of agoraphobics just believe they're suffering alone and no one else has it. I think maybe it was sent to try me, really, rather than something that was going to destroy me for life.